Because of the dangerous heat, today is a First Alert Weather Alert Day.